Feature presentation.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation, we're gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
Croutons, bouillon, platypus food. Ooh, microwave popcorn, need this.
And I have sodas. What else do we want to bring over to your house?
Doesn't matter. I doubt we'll even be able to eat while watching this movie.
The grievance. So scary.
Carl, I'm waving my arms. Why aren't the lights coming back on? That's not funny, Carl.
Okay, time to commence Operation INAP.
That stands for Isabella.
Isabella?
Nightmares about the greasy little girl who comes out of the
base. No, don't tell me how it ends.
And now, what's a birthday party without a pinata the size of your house? Ferb, hit it. Confetti and streamers. Hold on. Gonna get another napkin.
And butterflies. You always give me butterflies.
Ah, look at them out there.
No one suspects a thing.
All right, I'm all packed.
You sure that's all gonna fit?
Of course, I'm very low maintenance. Just gotta squeeze in the air mattress.
We're not doing that. Never gets old.
Dig in.
What are you doing?
Oh, we're just trying to squeeze in a few more sights while we're still all together. Right, kids?
Oh, you bet, Papa. Isn't this fun, Remy?
Isn't this fun?
To the country. Our home.
Bye! Thanks for everything!
What was greens? It was the greens. And their troubles are just beginning.
I got sweat in my eyes. Lost a pet, got bit by 100 flies. Now thanks. I got splinters in 7 to 10. And tomorrow, I'll do it all again.
Probable duo that you heard about. Faster than a scooter, stronger.
Yeah, hamster and Greta.
It's also Kevin in the minivan.
We're just looking for weird ingredients for Mom's remedy soup, okay?
Not ripe, not ripe. Way too ripe.
Fans were ecstatic till my character got salmonella. They wrote me out of the show. There was nothing that I could do.
You talk to onions.
Is that even a power? I mean, I can talk to onions. Hey, Mr. Onion.
Ah, the bad luck is starting. Run around the block 3 times holding the garlic. That should dispel the bad salt vibes. Ahora, now.
I'll say, so who came up with the idea of talking to onions as a superpower?
We can't all be winners.
Hamster and Greta!
Can't believe you're all mine.
What?
You and me for all time. I'm never ever.
Is there a way to hit
Okay, Pete. Put those shoulders back. Find that perfect lawn mowing.
The tastiest soda of the Midwest until...
Oh, no! The factory shut down years ago!
Oh. Darn you! Society's improving!
Come in, sunshine. Do you copy? Papa Bear has entered the cave.
What does that mean?
Are you talking to me?
Get out of my way!
Okay, what about here?
Nope.
Come on! That soda has to be in here!
Al dente.
So, tell me everything. Whose cakes do we gotta shake to save Angel?
By Cafe Pinguino. When you're here, you're at a restaurant.
Do these kids even know how lucky they are to have me here as their...
I have a special assignment for you two. Harry's been evading me for weeks. I need you to trail him, find out exactly what trouble he's been getting into, and report back to me.
Trouble?
Wow, this place is packed.
All right, where is he? Yeah, fuel up, partner. We're gonna search every corner of this place.
As the youths are saying these days.
Oh no, how'd he find us?
Oh, well, I'm glad you asked. Take a look at those passes. Those passes were bugged. Ha!
Swiffer calling. Calling.
Chirp.
You said you'd let me out!
Remember that.
Cloaking Stone won't cover your voice, so make sure not to speak. Also...
The curse will do its thing. I got this, Rainstorm. Don't worry.
Don't.
Rain, Kylos is giving us paradise, right?
Clear. Collector, you're free, just as promised.
As promised? I remember...
Hey, Mom. I'm back.